Hey you guys, it's Moonlight Butterfly Miku back again, and today I'm doing something a little different. Now, if you noticed before, like if I do any Project Diva videos, I usually do not talk so you can hear the music, but right now I just feel like fooling around, so I'm just fooling around with the extreme and extra extreme difficulty just to play around, because I already know, I'll say it straightforward, I'm not good with it, and I don't care. You don't have to be good with it. You're having fun. Like, it takes a lot of practice. And honestly, my fingers don't move that fast. But I give props to anybody who can conquer these songs. I give you much, much props. You get credit where credit is due. But anyway, enough with the chit-chat. We're going to pick songs at random. And I'm just going to see if I can beat it. If I can, I can. If not, it's good. It's fun wiping out. So, let's pick at random. We're first going to try Extra Extreme. Well, not Extra Extreme, my bad. Sorry, y'all. Extreme. Okay. Oh, I got Now Choose. Okay. Let's do it. Like I said, complete random. So any song that they throw at me, I'm going to try to do it. Even if I fail. So far, so good. See, I got through the entire song and still didn't pass it. So there you go. Oh, well, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. And it's all good. We're just having fun. Okay, next random song on Extreme. We got Monochrome Blue Sky. I played this before and I got halfway through it. So I won't do that one. I want to try one I didn't do. Let's try again. Did it. No. Oh, God. Oh, God. How'd it get to be like this? Oh, wish me luck, guys. I'm gonna fuck up. Oh, gosh. I love this song, but I'm gonna fuck up. Oh, God.
Oh, I knew it. I only got 18%. Oh, you suck. Oh, it's okay, though. Oh, my God. This is so hard. Oh, my gosh. Okay, let's try another one before we move into the extreme hard, the extra extreme category. Let's try one more here. Oh, hell. No. I didn't even take that one. I did half of it and didn't get through it. Oh, I passed this one, actually. Okay. Well, this one shouldn't be that hard. So, and that's 7 stars. I know I could probably get past that, so I'm not going to pick that one either. Did it? No. Okay. I just actually did a reason one of this. Let's just see if extreme is any, will treat us any better. Ha. Huh. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, man. Already right off the bat, man. Look at this. This is crazy. Oh, boy. What? Look at that. I know y'all saw that. Them notes in the middle right there. How is anybody supposed to keep up with that? Oh my gosh. Jeez. Okay. All right. Okay. Well, hey, it's fine. Like I said, it's all good fun. Let's try extra extreme and see what they give us. Get packaged already. Okay, I haven't done it yet, so why not? All right. Boy, oh boy, is this tough. Oh, boy. Thank you.
Oh boy, I'm waiting for it to speed up somewhere. I'm waiting. Oh brother! Oh, what the? Oh yeah, what the? Okay, there we go. Okay, and then you have it, because I'm not doing any more after this. I just felt like fooling around, you know. Just playing around and seeing, you know, how the extreme and extra extreme go. But hey, it's all in good fun. I did it to show you don't need to be an expert at this game. It's just to have fun. And if you want to become an expert, you just, I guess, practice. So, yeah, I just wanted to do a video on that. And I hope you enjoyed, because it was funny. All right, guys. Moonlight Butterfly Miku saying bye, guys.